Want to trick your friends, access geo-restricted apps, or just prank someone with a fake location? Today, I'll show you how to spoof your iPhone's GPS in seconds, no jailbreak needed, using 3uTools. Welcome back to the 3uTools official channel. If you're new here, we unlock hidden iPhone tricks, so hit subscribe and the bell to stay updated. First, open 3uTools and connect your iPhone. You'll see your real location, mine says Vietnam right now. But what if we want to teleport to New York, Tokyo, or even Antarctica? Watch closely. Click a virtual location under Common Tools. 3uTools gives you three easy ways to fake your GPS. 1. Point and click, just tap anywhere on the map, instantly move there. 2. Search, type a city address for precision. 3. Coordinates, perfect for gamers or developers needing exact spots. Let's try the map. I'll click here, Sinclair Park in Wellington. Hit the modify virtual location and check my iPhone's Maps app. It actually works. Need to undo it? One click on restore true location snaps you back to reality. Super handy for avoiding awkward moment. Why's your GPS at the North Pole? If this saved you time, smash that like button. Subscribe for more iPhone hacks, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.